Hi, my name is Robert Brooks, and I'm the representative for the Iowa chapter of Miyamaru Jiu-Jitsu. The reason I'm talking to you today is to explain to you that Miyamaru is extremely effective self-defense that will help you in realistic encounters. It's not a sport, and it's very, very traditional, but it's modern. From day one, if you come to us, you will be able to defend yourself in certain situations. We can't cover every situation the first day of class, obviously, but as time goes on, each time you come to class, more and more scenarios you will acquire. But in terms of the attitude and the ability for you to defend yourself, first of all, mentally, starts from day one, class one. You need to look us up if you really are concerned about realistic self-defense. I have been doing Miyamaru for approximately 14 years. I'm a black belt in Miyamaru Jiu-Jitsu. Recently, within the past 10, 15 years, a lot of people have steered toward what is called Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu is obviously very effective. I watch it all the time. It's a real nice sport, but it doesn't, maybe they think it does, but it has not addressed what Miyamaru has addressed from its inception, and that is realistic self-defense training that you can use 5 minutes after you come from a training class. And that is more important for most people. And that's why I chose Miyamaru. And I'm not saying that other things are not effective, but those things, if you're looking for a realistic self-defense, you need to look us up. Jiu-Jitsu in its inception, period, has always been an art that can be used by both males and females. Miyamaru specifically gears a lot of its techniques for both males and females. So technically speaking, when you come to us, there's really no difference between the genders. The techniques work for both.